Here is one of the options that you've got for materials for the course, for the icon painting course. So this is the set that we prepared for you, because we know sometimes it's difficult when you're just starting to learn, you don't know much about it, to buy your own materials, gather your own materials. So here we go. In this set, I will show you in a minute what's in the box. We are so very excited about this beautiful set. But we've got panel, wooden panel. This looks like this on this side, covered with gesso and recess. So this is a really beautifully finished panel. Some people may prefer working on something less, you know, less kind of perfect, beautiful. So there are options for this. I will be talking about it as well. But in the set, we've got this panel. Here we go. This is what's inside the box. Inside the box, we have a set of pigments. This is a starter set. This is enough pigments that will last you for a very long time. We've got these colors. I will tell you in a minute what are the colors. In other proposal, where you will be collecting, gathering, buying your pigments from another source that is not like put together for you, there might be a slight difference in the pigments. So here we are. Here we've got amber natural, burnt amber. It's very interesting as well, in different producers, different sources would have different color. Burnt amber, beautifully reddish burnt amber. Then we've got golden ochre. Ochre Sankir. Sankir is a base foundation on the body parts. You will be learning about that as well. Then we've got titanium white, smaller container, because it's a very powerful pigment. We've got Mars black, red ochre, ultramarine blue. We've got chromium green, quite deep, nice deep chromium green. English red, so slightly more reddish red, but brown, still a bit brown English red. And that's it for the pigments. We've got pestle and mortar, because these pigments are natural pigments, and then most of them are need to be grinded. So here we go, pestle and mortar. And then we have three brushes. These are Russian brushes, one Kolinsky and two squirrel brushes. These are the best brushes for icon painting. This company makes the best brushes for icon painting. So you will be getting the best possible brushes. And yeah, this is it. So this is the set. I will talk also in a wee minute later. I will talk about another option if you don't want to get the starter set from us.